Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and today I'm going to be going over a compatibility list between RockBand and Guitar Hero drum kits on the PlayStation 2. Now, it's important to note that from this point on, any game that I mention that supports a RockBand drum kit also supports the Logitech USB microphone for singing mode. It's interesting to note that the Logitech USB microphone is the only peripheral that is not only cross-compatible between games that support it, but is also cross-compatible between systems. So if you have a Logitech USB microphone issued through Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 2, or Wii, they're all cross-compatible across systems, and you could use the microphone on any system you'd like. Worth noting, it's the only peripheral that you can do this. I'll begin the list with guitar games, music games that do not support either Rock Band or Guitar Hero drum. PopStar Guitar does not support any drum or microphone peripheral. DJ Hero does not support any drum or microphone peripheral. Guitar Hero and Guitar Hero 2, whether it be part of the dual pack or single games, does not support any drum or microphone peripheral. Guitar Hero Encore, Rocks the 80s, does not support any drum or microphone peripheral. Guitar Hero 3, Legends of Rock, does not support any drum or microphone peripheral. Guitar Hero Aerosmith does not support any drum or microphone peripheral. At this point, I'm going to be going over games that support strictly the Rock Band drum kit with red, yellow, blue, and green 4-pad configuration. They do not support the Guitar Hero 5-pad configuration drum kit. Oh, also worth noting, like I mentioned, from this point on, any game I mention that supports a drum kit of any type, whether it be both of these or just that guy, will also support the Logitech USB microphone for sale. Okay. Rock Band supports the Rock Band drum kit only. Rock Band 2 supports the Rock Band drum kit only. Rock Band Track Pack Volume 1 supports the Rock Band drum kit only. Rock Band Track Pack Volume 2 supports the Rock Band drum kit only. AC/DC Live Rock Band Track Pack supports the Rock Band drum kit only. We are now going to go into games that support both the Rock Band drum kit and the Guitar Hero drum kit. Now, the Guitar Hero drum kit can be either the configuration that was shipped with Guitar Hero World Tour and Up, basically with the pie-shaped cymbals and the console above the drum pads, or that shipped with Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock or Band Hero, which has the rounded cymbals, as you can see, and the console below the drum pads. Okay. Rock Band Classic Rock Track Pack supports both Guitar Hero and Rock Band drums. Rock Band Country Track Pack supports both Guitar Hero and Rock Band drums. Rock Band Metal Track Pack supports both Guitar Hero and Rock Band drums. Gonna move these aside. Guitar Hero World Tour supports both Rock Band and Guitar Hero drums. Guitar Hero Metallica supports both Rock Band and Guitar Hero drums. Guitar Hero Smash Hits supports both Rock Band and Guitar Hero drums. Guitar Hero 5 supports both Rock Band and Guitar Hero drums. Guitar Hero Van Halen supports both Rock Band and Guitar Hero drums. And Band Hero supports Rock Band and Guitar Hero drums. Now, on to the subject of compatibility in-game. How do both drums compare when used on a game that they were not intended for? For example, how does the Rock Band drums work on Guitar Hero games that support drums? And how does the Guitar Hero drum set work on Rock Band games that supports drums? So, for the following games, Band Hero, Guitar Hero Van Halen, Guitar Hero 5, Guitar Hero Smash Hits, Guitar Hero Metallica, and Guitar Hero World Tour. What they do is they take the five lanes that come down, and they convert it to four. So that means that your Rock Band drum kit will behave as it does in a Rock Band game. You'll only have four lanes, plus of course kick pedal, and you play the four lanes. It essentially converts it into a Rock Band style of game, which means you don't have to worry about five pads. It makes it slightly easier, but if you're used to Rock Band and you're only familiar with Rock Band, it'll play and feel just like Rock Band. So, plus for Rock Band. Okay, now how does the Guitar Hero drum set work in the Rock Band series of games that support it? There's only three PlayStation 2 games that support a Guitar Hero drum set. There's only three Rock Band games that support a PlayStation 2 drum set. They're the following: Rock Band Metal Track Pack, Rock Band Country Track Pack, and Rock Band Classic Rock Track Pack. The way the Guitar Hero drum set is supported in Rock Band Classic Rock Track Pack is as follows. Your red pad, because it's important to note that it converts the 5-pad configuration into a 4-pad. It doesn't increase it into a 5-pad configuration where you could use all 5 pads. The way it works is red is red. Yellow symbol becomes yellow pad. Blue symbol becomes blue pad. Orange symbol performs no task. And green pad becomes green pad. So when you're playing, it's kind of disconcerting to strike a symbol for a yellow pad. But when a blue pad comes down or a green pad comes down, you don't strike this guy. It does nothing. You gotta use these. So it's a little confusing, but still it is supported. Fortunately, they remedied the situation in both of these track packs, which were the last track packs to be released on the PlayStation 2. Rock Band Country Track Pack and Rock Band Metal Track Pack. The way the Guitar Hero drums are supported in these two track packs are as follows. Red is still red. Yellow is still yellow. Blue can be blue if you want, or here's the beauty of it. Orange symbol is also blue. Green is green. So what that means is that these two, the blue pad and the orange symbol, perform the same operation. You might consider this confusing, but it's not. It actually helps the situation greatly. What it ensures is that when you're playing, you could play in a relative four-pad configuration. All you have to do is ignore this blue. You're playing your game, a red's coming down, you hit the red, yellow's coming down, you hit the yellow, a blue's coming down, you hit what's next to green, which is blue, and green's coming down, you hit green. You just ignore that blue. Super easy, super straightforward. Might take a little bit getting used to, but if you don't have a Rock Band drum kit to play with, or if you want to play with a drum kit that's slightly quieter, these Rock Band drum kits can be rather noisy and make a racket, then your Guitar Hero drum kit will work just fine. Sadly, like I said, it's only supported in this ideal configuration by these two games, and supported in an odd configuration, as far as I'm concerned, in Rock Band Classic Rock Track Pack. Well, there you go. Hope it helps, and all the best.